charges about voting by mail, saying it should be reserved for some.